Did you know in 2016's Finding Dory, yes, it's been that long since the film released. If we jump to the post credits, we get a nice reunion with the fishy gang from Finding Nemo. And yes, they're all still stuck in their baggies. However, if we look closely, all of the bags are filthy with algae, except for Jacques. This is because if we remember, he is a cleaner shrimp. Always cleaning, keeping his bag so fresh and so clean.